should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Packet Wafer and his 24-year-old son Bradford, with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside.
Why am I always the one cleaning up these messes? I tell you what, goddamn kids. Tastes good, don't it? You're only making it harder on yourselves.
It ain't gonna matter.
Just get back here. You're only making things worse. To Grandpa.
How does that feel?
Here you go, Grandpa. Here you go. You better not be messing with Grandpa. Better find yourself in a dinner bucket if you do.
This'll be simple.
Better already. Now help us.
Take this now. It'll perk you right up. He ain't count on no one around here. Better get to it.
Should have never came here looking for that girl!